400 पार। खेल तो बहुत सा खेल है सर, चू कित कित भी खेल है, चू कित कित में चू धरा 400 में, कित 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 कितना हुआ 240। मोदी जी का गारंटी है, लेकिन मोदी जी का गारंटी में वारंटी नहीं है सर। पब्लिक देयर इज नो वारंटी। हम कुछ नहीं मांगते हैं, मांगने का कुछ नहीं है, जो है लड़ाई करके लड़के ले लेंगे। प्राइम मिनिस्टर साहब को बोलिए ऑपोजिशन का तरफ थोड़ा पोलाइट हो जाइए, पोलाइट हो जाइए।
थैंक यू द ऑनरेबल स्पीकर फॉर गिविंग मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डिलीवर दिस स्पीच ऑन प्रेसिडेंट्स एड्रेस। सर, the honorable president of india read her speech which was drafted by the union government led by mr narendra modi ji the honorable prime minister in the president address role of the election commission of india has been praised what she could have been done excepting praising we are having a great respect for the election commission of india all constitutional bodies the standard of conducting the election in a fair manner was really taken by seriously was taken by CTN Session who he was the election commissioner from the very outer side one may come into the conclusion that the yes this time also fair election has been done repeatedly during the election all we including our leader the honorable chief minister mamata banerjee raised so many questions about the role of the election commission of india now the question is whether the election commission of india has conducted election in 2024 impartially in our state election commission of india had acted on the basis of the desire of the bharatiya janata party leaders a good number of police officers right from dg to oc were transferred because of the desire of the bjp leaders and not only that before effecting such transfers the leader of the opposition of the state assembly in a public speech was used to say these officers will be transferred 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 you know now oita aha public speech aap baithiye pehle public speech he was telling and the election commission of india has acted in terms of the dictation of the bharatiya janata party leader election commission of india every stage every time election commission of india has interfered with the election process not a single one has been fed but when we lost the complaint against the bjp candidates and the bjp leaders no step was taken in a marginal win 10,000 seats 7,000 seats 8,000 seats 8,000 votes they have won because of the blessings of the election commission of india otherwise you would not have seen even the 12% from the bharatiya janata party from the west bengal what the cisf has done sir cisf they were threatening the voters go and cast votes in favor of the bharatiya janata party Do you know in the fifth phase of election, that is on the date of my election and Sazda Ahmad's election, do you know previous night CISF entered into the house, molested two women. One is at Uluwadiya and one is at, yes, and one is at my constituency.
Jangipara, my coach Jangipara. It is the same to Mr. Amit Shah, the Home Minister, that his CISF have entered into the house.
Maniye, ek minute.
Arey, suno bhai.
Ek minute.
Two CISF officers were arrested.
Maniye, sadasya, aap varishth sadasya hain.
Sir,
apan ko ek.
Kyon nahi bolenge? Bolna hoga. Two CISF officers were arrested. Now, sir, just to why the seventh phase election? Why? We have objected to that. Why the seventh phase election? Election was conducted for 3 months. To accommodate whom? Of course, I will speak.
Eight minutes. माननीय सदस्यगण एक मिनट एक सेकंड। आप वरिष्ठ सदस्य माननीय सदस्य, हमें चुनाव आयोग जैसी संस्थाओं पर निष्पक्षता का सवाल नहीं उठाएंगे तो ठीक रहेगा।
सॉरी You have not kept. Sorry, I could not have.
Bhi Mehtab ji, kya bol rahe?
Kalyan Banerjee is a very senior member and a very learned
lawyer,
and he is a eminent jurist also. My only request to you, sir, is, when we make allegations against an individual or against an institution, there is a provision in the rules. He should be given, or he or she should be given, to give a reply. I don't find there is anyone in this house who can stand up on behalf of Election Commission to reply.
Niyam 3, Rule 353, dekh lena.
Keeping that in mind, sir. Keeping that in mind, sir, I would request Kalyan Banerjee, sir, to consider that. Please consider that, because. Thank you.
Arrested. Sir.
Please.
Sir, I would not have raised the issue. Sir, I would not have raised the issue. Unless in the speech it has been written, quote, I also express my gratitude to the Election Commission of India on behalf of the courts of India today. This is the largest election. I am opposing that. Why you have brought Election Commission of India into this speech? Why you have brought? If you have brought in the president address, you have to hear Mr. Mehtab. You must have tolerance to hear now. You have gone to that side. Now you increase your presence. You increase your tolerance. This is written here. I know law. I go by law. Sir, now, अभी इतना गुस्सा आ गया. थोड़ा बाद में देखो ना क्या होगा. अभी इतना गुस्सा. Why seventh phase election? Why? Why for 2 months and 30 days, 15 days? Why? Why the entire development of the country has been stopped? Why? To accommodate Mr. Narendra Modi and Mr. Amit Shah to go on all over states. Who you are 68 days?
ये गलत है. चुनाव आयोग निष्पक्ष है, निर्वाद है. वो अपनी तारीख खुद्दे करता है इस तरीके
की. We are saying. You are saying this. This is a charge against the Election Commission of India. Now, sir, speeches have been delivered.
Hatred speech have been delivered. Hatred speech against the minority community, Muslims, have been delivered. What steps have been taken by the Election Commission of India against them? What? What steps? Only steps against the opposition. All these steps against the opposition leaders. Sir, now I come to another chapter. One by one chapter. The Honorable Prime Minister Modi ji, आपको हम बहुत रिस्पेक्ट करते हैं. आप देश का प्राइम मिनिस्टर है, आप सीनियर है एज में. जो सीनियर है आप ही तो कल बोला, उनको इज्जत करना चाहिए. हम तो इज्जत करते हैं, इज्जत भी करते हैं, लेकिन हमको आई एम इन ए ऑपोजिशन, आई हैव टू क्रिटिसाइज ऑल्सो. देन दिस इज माई रोल. दैट्स द रीजन पीपल ऑफ द श्रीरामपुर पार्लियामेंट्री कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी हैज चोजन by a margin of 1,75,000 votes. Bahut jyada Modi ji ka upar se. Bahut jyada. So Modi ji, why are you having so much hatred, vindictive attitude to the opposition parties? Why? In a democracy, opposition party will always criticize the ruling party. And that is the foundational job of the opposition party. Why we will hate all opposition leaders all the time, or you will spread hatred towards the opposition or to the minority? I never heard, sir, sorry, for long 10 years I have never heard from Modi ji any sweet words, any soft words towards the opposition is concerned. Any soft word, any sweet words, never I have heard any praise by the Honorable Prime Minister to the opposition. Never any praise to the chief ministers who are in the non-BJP state. Nowhere I have ever heard it, sir. With a great pain I am saying so. You, in our state, you hate our chief minister Mamata Banerjee. Yes, sir. In Tamil Nadu, you hate Mr. Stalin. Yes, sir. In Delhi, you hate Arvind Kejriwal. Yes. In Jharkhand, you hate Hemant Soren. In Maharashtra, you hate Uddhav Thackeray. Yes. In Uttar Pradesh, you hate Akhilesh Yadav. Yes. All the over. Karnataka Sitaramaya. Yes. Anyway, one, and that is the reason. Exactly today, time has come. No, if you are arrogant, I don't mind. But today, time has come to oversee yourself. Yes. To oversee this arrogancy, this hatred, this vindictiveness have downgraded the popularity of Mr. Narendra Modi in India itself. You must appreciate that. This is the point which you have taken. Sir, what is called stable government with clear majority? What is called? Since BJP has lost 63 seats and not having majority on the basis of the strength of every political parties, you wish to redefine the term stable government. You are rewriting the term stable government. Fantastic procedure. Aapne bola tha na, ab ki baar 400 paar bola tha. Khel shuru ho gaya tha sir. खेला हो ना शुरू हुआ ना खेल तो बहुत सा खेल है सर. चू कित कित भी खेल है. चू कित कित में चू धरा 400 में कित 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 कितना हुआ 240. वो गेम में भी हरा गया
इधर
सर. आपको हम तो आपको ही देख रहे हैं, हम किसी को नहीं देख रहा. एक बार देखने से साइड से आपको ही देख सर. हम श्री आपको आपसे ज्यादा स्मार्ट इधर कोई नहीं है, कोई जेंटलमैन नहीं है जो उनको छोड़ के आपको देखेंगे. गुड एक्ट्रेस भी आया लेकिन उनको नहीं देखता है, आपको ही देखता है सर. आपको सिर्फ आप ही है आप अंदर में. नाउ सेड पीपल ऑफ दिस रिमेंबर योर एटीट्यूड टुवर्ड्स ऑपोजिशन. यू कुड नॉट फुलफिल योर प्रॉमिस. Whatever you made in every field, either in Man Ki Baat or in Dil Ki Baat, Modi ji ka, मोदी जी का गारंटी है, लेकिन मोदी जी का गारंटी में वारंटी नहीं है साहब। पब्लिक वारंटी गारंटी है लेकिन वारंटी नहीं है सर। प्लीज कीप इन माइंड, आई एम एड्रेसिंग यू, प्लीज कीप इन माइंड सर, दैट एनडीए गवर्नमेंट, दिस एनडीए गवर्नमेंट गॉट सिक्योर अराउंड 48.86% वोट, इंक्लूडिंग 8.3% इन एनडीए, टोटल इज 48.86%। एंड व्हाट इज द इंडिया गॉट, दिस इंडिया गॉट ब्लॉक, दिस इंडिया गॉट ब्लॉक सिक्योर 51.14% वोट, रिमेंबर सर। सर यस सर, देयर इज अ चेंज, ऑफ कोर्स सडनली देयर इज अ चेंज इन द कंट्री इटसेल्फ। What the Honorable President of India has said, what has been done, you know, change is this, there is an unstable government and other side is a strong opposition in the country. Har pal, har din har pal, yaad rakhna hoga, hum log unstable hoi, aur o log India block, jyada stable hai, jyada sakht hai. Mera जो वक्तव्य हम रखेंगे इधर, जो हम बोलेंगे इधर, सिर्फ पार्लियामेंट में नहीं, पार्लियामेंट के बाहर भी लड़ाई चलेगा, पॉलिटिकल लड़ाई चलेगा और ज्यादा दिन नहीं रहेंगे। सिर्फ महाराष्ट्र के इलेक्शन होने दीजिए, उत्तर प्रदेश के इलेक्शन होने दीजिए, उनका बाद 1.5 वर्ष में साफ हो जाएगा। इस गवर्नमेंट को कोई नहीं दे नहीं सकता है सर। इन आवर कंट्री, हाँ सर, एक्सेप्टिंग द इमरजेंसी डेज, एक्सेप्टिंग इन द इमरजेंसी डेज, नेवर एनी प्राइम मिनिस्टर मिसयूज हिज और हर पावर फॉर टारगेटिंग द ऑपोजिशन लीडर बाय यूजिंग ईडी एंड सीबीआई लाइक दिस गवर्नमेंट व्हिच हैज बीन हैपनिंग। यू आर क्लेमिंग अ स्टेबल गवर्नमेंट सर, व्हाट डू यू हैव, व्हाट वी वांट, वी आर हैबिचुएटेड टू सी, why we are habituated to see Narendra Modi ji prime minister is coming here, entering into the parliament, state standing in his stand, standing in his feet, he is delivering this speech with all confidence. Now what we see, now we see that the prime minister is entering into the parliament with a two crutch, one crutch is Nitish ji ka party, another crutch इस नायडू बाबू का पार्टी, टू कैश लेके चलता है और टू कैश लेके ऑल ओवर द इंडिया ही विल बी मूविंग अराउंड, नॉट ओनली इंडिया, इंटरनेशनली ही विल बी मूविंग अराउंड। अर्लियर वी हैव सीन हिम, दी आवर प्राइम मिनिस्टर हु वाज हैविंग सो मच कॉन्फिडेंस ऑन हिम, टुडे ही इज नॉट हैविंग दैट कॉन्फिडेंस ऑन हिम, दिस इज हिज हेड वेयर सेड ऑलवेज यू हैव ब्लेम्ड अस, always you have blamed us that the corrupted leaders assembled and created opposition bloc of India Alliance. That is the allegations against us. All the time Modi ji has said it. Today also he will say this thing. But I have a simple question. Modi ji, what about Chandrasekhar Naidu? Chandrababu Naidu? What about Ajit Pawar? What about Prafulla Patel? Did CBI and ED arrested him, Chandrababu Naidu? Whether this case is still pending?
जो सदस्य यहाँ के मेंबर नहीं है,
ना ठीक है, चलिए टीडीपी लीडर्स, चलिए टीडीपी लीडर्स चेंज कर देता है, एनसीपी लीडर्स चेंज कर देता है, आप जो बोल रहे हैं आप चेंज कर दे, आर दे नॉट कोरप्टेड, और दे व्हेदर द टीडीपी टॉप लीडर वॉज नॉट अरेस्टेड बाय द ईडी सीबीआई बाई last government itself, he has become sir, he has become now honest, huh? Washing machine mein kaisa clean ho gaya dekhiye, BJP ka saath rehne ke baad aisa clean ho gaya. Now what a political compulsion Narendra Modi ji, what a fate, dekhiye kya political compulsion hai aapko bhi dishonest corrupt leaders ka leke सरकार बनाना पड़ता है, यही फेट है फेट सर। इन मई 2024 ड्यूरिंग द कोर्स ऑफ द कंडक्ट ऑफ द जनरल इलेक्शन टू द लोकसभा, See, Narendra Modi and Amit Shahji gave television interviews as part of their political campaign and asked people to buy shares before 4th June 2024. Amit Shahji said, quote, "You can buy before June 4th. This market will shoot up," unquote. The stock market crashed spectacularly after the declaration of results on 4th June, leading to a heavy losses of around rupees 31 lakh crores of the investors. This modus operandi of this was that all the Godi media predicted more than 356 BJP seats led India in exit poll. All that Godi media predicted inflated results for BJP almost in all states, and in our states claimed BJP would back 29 to 31 seats, while results shows only 12 seats. Because of the prediction of the Godi media in the exit poll, this stock market saw an unprecedented rally on 3rd June. It is also important that the agency Axis My India was also hired by the BJP to conduct election survey for the party. Sir, BJP party, sir, do you know? Since you have not asked me not to take any name, I will not take name. But wife of topmost leader of the TDP earned 521 crores within one day because of crashing of the stock exchange. Who will conduct? Who will conduct now investigation? Who will conduct? No, no investigation because they are at that side. No, in the presidential speech, it has been written at serial number 3. This has happened, sir, in 25 minutes, Amira.
No,
sir. Please allow me, sir. Please allow me. It has happened after 6 decades. Sir, every day you have been, this government have interfered with the federal structure of the state. You want to run this country disobeying the non-BJP state governments. You have gone to the extent that even in water sharing issues relating to Ganga and Tista rivers have been discussed by you with the Honorable Prime Minister of Bangladesh without having their views and participation of the Honorable Chief Minister of the state of West Bengal. Such unilateral deliberations and discussions without consultation and the opinion of the state government, which is neither acceptable and desirable. Our Honorable CM Mamata Banerjee, by a letter dated 24 June 2024, pointed out such unacceptable and undesirable attitude of the Honorable PM. You have ignored paramount interest of the people of the West Bengal. What the governors are doing? Have they been appointed in the non-BJP states? Is the central government is running a parallel government through the governors? When such discussion will take place? We are going on to telling these things for last 3 years. Make a discussion on the governance issue in a non-BJP states. What they are doing? Two MLAs are says, holding dharna. Do you know what is the reason? Reason is this. They have to come to the governor's house. Sir, listen, sir. Think about President of India ignoring you. Ask the member of parliament, go to the Rashtrapati Bhavan and take oath. What you will feel? Tell me. This is the thing is being done. Sir. This is the thing is being done. This is a ridiculous. Sir, three bills, the act, Sangeeta, it has been brought without discussion. That time you have suspended us 140 MPs. We are outside. No discussion from our side. A big claim, colonial law is being replaced. Very good. Very good. I have no objection. But why? In these laws, 90% provisions in toto have been made in this old. Some cosmetic changes are in the new laws. Cosmetic changes. Title has been changed. You have got enough time to give in completely new codes. When man like Mr. Bhupen Jadhav is there, he was a chairman of the Law Standing Committee for 5 years. I worked with him, very nice man. I worked with him. Why so many lawyers are there? Why you could not brought? Dimag mein kyun nahi aaya? Je naya law ke leke. Abhi to aap British law ke leke chal rahe hain. 90% provisions of the British laws, and title is only the Hindi Sanskritic title. Are you claiming that you have brought a new law in this country itself? Yeah. Sir, humko to bahut kuch bolna tha. Aap to kaise? Kyun itna root gaya mera upar? Aaj aap hamara upar bahut root gaya. Kyun? Sir, just I will give 3 or 4 data, then I will stop it. I am for you only. I am really. क्या करेगा सर आपको ना नहीं बोलना सकता यही मेरा दिक्कत है आई कैन से माई वाइफ नो बट आई कैन नॉट से यू नो दैट्स द होल प्रॉब्लम ऑफ माइन सर ग्लोबल कॉम्पिटिटिव इंडेक्स रैंकिंग आउट ऑफ 141 कंट्रीज 2014 इट वॉज 60 2019 इट वॉज 68 2023 इट हैज गॉन डाउन टू 65 जीडीपी ग्रोथ 7.41%, 3.74%, 7.6%. India's foreign loan. 2014, it was $446.2 billion. 2019, $543.1 billion. And 2023, $663.8 billion. You have gone there. आप लोग बहुत महिला के लिए बोलते हैं ना कब गया कब मणिपुर गया अरे बसीरहाट के लिए तो बहुत कुछ बोला है 3 लाख से वोट से ज्यादा से जीता संदेश काली के लिए तो बहुत से बोला है रेखा जी को तो फोन करके बोला उधर खड़ा हो जाइए एक बार नहीं गया क्या प्रहलाद जोशी जी एक बार प्राइम मिनिस्टर कोई वुमेन अफेक्टेड वुमेन को फोन करने नहीं बोलने सकता था बेटी तू देश का बेटिया है तू मेरा बेटिया है हम तुझको देखेंगे ये बात बोलने नहीं सका सर दी क्राइम वुमेन क्राइम कामी क्राइम अगेंस्ट वुमेन रिपोर्टेड पर लाख ऑफ पॉपुलेशन इन द कंट्री 2014 56.3 2019 66.4 2023 75.8% in the country total number of crimes against women just 1 minute total number of crime against women 337,922 2019 370,503 2023 445 thoda schedule caste ka bare mein sun lijiye bahut se schedule caste ka schedule type ke liye rona hai rote hai crime against SC people 2040 40,401 2019 45,961 2023 57,522 crime against ST people 6,827 2014 2019 7,570 2020 10,064 sir आप हमको अपॉर्चुनिटी दिया आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल टू यू
आपकी पार्टी का समय इतना ही दिया मैंने ज्यादा नहीं दिया
अच्छा और फिर है मेरा और 5 मिनट
अभी समय लेकिन एक और
मेरा और 5 मिनट है
तो नहीं आपका नहीं एक वक्ता और
आप नहीं 5 मिनट है तो आप बोल दीजिए बोल दीजिए सर तो आप जो बोलेंगे हम बैठ जाएंगे आप जो बोलेंगे
प्लीज
थैंक यू सर आई एम कंक्लूडिंग आई एक्सटेंडिंग सर हम कुछ नहीं मांगते हैं मांगने का कुछ नहीं है जो है लड़ाई करके लड़के ले लेंगे लेकिन थोड़ा प्राइम मिनिस्टर साहब को बोलिए अपोजिशन का तरफ थोड़ा पोलाइट हो जाइए पोलाइट हो जाइए कैसे वो नींद में जाते हैं इतना वेंजेंस लेके इतना खिलाफ लेके इतना नफरत लेके ऑपोजिशन के लेके इतना नफरत कैसे नींद में चला जाता है थैंक यू सर